The hand that rocks the cradle also makes the house a home. It is the prayers of the mother that keeps the family strong. Mother rises early in the morning and bathes her day in prayer. She talks to God about her family and places them in God's care. She is God's special creation. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the annual Pre-Mother's Day virtual program presented by Mount Tabor's Choir in honor of mothers and those who lovingly assume the role of mothers. Our pastor, Dr. Ticey M. Brown, and our congregation, located in the city of Los Angeles, are so appreciative that you are viewing this celebration of mothers, and we pray that you will be inspired by the worship today. Now, let's join the special service emanating from our sanctuary.
Hallelujah! 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 Thank you. I'm Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for joining our choir in their commemoration of Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to all mothers and to those who lovingly stand in as mothers. We pray God's continued blessings to all of you in our viewing audience, and we pray that God be with you until we meet again.